Hey guys, if you don't know how to feed in braid, I'm going to show you this method to do feed in braids like this without actually feeding in hair. Okay, I'll also show you how to curl the ends of braids with a local method that I use to get beautiful curls like this.